Oh, a bit of dust control. Dust control, guys. Very nice. Oiling up the cans, mate.
That's it.
Garlic.
Garlic. Yo! I love sex.
Boys are getting down, and you notice them kneeling on the dust preventer.
Yep. Chicken oil on the burrito.
It's north. Which way we're supposed to face?
That'll do.
West or east? Well, I don't know.
Halal way.
The halal way, yeah.
Boy, suits. Is he popping on it? Oh, I'd have some effort if he's dead. Leave the preparation area.
Oh, I didn't want oysters.
More coals in the pie alley hole.
Good prep areas, Cor.
Sorry?
Don't drop any on the prayer mat. I said good prep areas.
Thank you.
Jamie,
Jerry,
do the formations?
Actually, I had a hand in it, mate.
Yeah.
Murphy
Fontax,
Brad. Brad Corral.
How'd we get on the garden grove?
The gardening's been done
about that. Basically, they supply the sand and the stones, Corey.
Oh, we'll just cook the chicken and the chorizo and the onions and the vegetables.
And what's all the juice?
And that's all chicken stock.
Beautiful, mate. Now what
some
you going to do?
To start to absorb that all and turn it into, get it to look something like paella.
Seeing those. That's it. Now you're talking, mate. Yeah.
Well done.
Oh, stock. And the secret ingredient.
Secret ingredient.
I can't let you see what it is because it wouldn't be a secret anymore.
We should throw that on
last. Oh.
Huh? Let's throw that on last.
I think
let's throw it in there.
Colour the rice.
Throw a little bit.
Yeah,
throw
that.
Oh, we know, mate.
Right down, what the
shit. We know, mate.
No tricking you, blokes.
Lots of chilli, you blokes.
Secret. Yeah, no, I'm going to wait. I want to just think a bit more.
Yeah?
Do you think or not? I'm trying to remember.
You need some more rice just to suck that juice up a little bit more.
May as well get it in because I cook at the same time.
Oh.
Just a little bit of seafood.
Wow, just a little bit of seafood.
Got a bit more heat in there.
Let's throw this last bag in.
Caught fresh out of the lake today?
Yeah, out of Billabong here.
People shrunk in vaginas.
A bit undermined when you're ready to.
Wills is turning, mine's still liquidy. Yep. That's it. Want some paella?
Yep, let's go.
Oh, look at that!
Hey, any good?
Oh. Give it a mouthful, mate. Give us your verdict.
Let me wait, Bob.
Up our 7.
Bellissima.
Okay.
Just pass us the blower, please. What do you reckon, Corwin? Frankie rated the best paella last year.
He's ever
tasted.
Yeah,
and he's tried it a couple of times and hadn't been able to replicate it.
No, that's right. But so, it's a traditional dish we do here in the
on this trip. And we're at Big John's Waterhole tonight, so we thought we'd do the traditional paella, and we've been doing it for...
Oh, years, including this year would be 2 years.
2 years, yeah.
lots of years.
I've got to say, we've actually nailed it again, Corwin. So, bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
Well done.
I lost it when they said that.